It's Bambi, y'all. See him? Still got spots on him, little bitty dude. So glad I circled back around to this spot. First brook of the day, y'all. Just dug out of the trail right here. Man, this is one of the best holes, man. Half my collection came from this one cove right here. It's been so long since I've been back here, I forgot how good it was back here. I'm gonna poke around a little longer, see if I can dig anything else up, and then I'm gonna head over to that island and start sifting. Thanks for watching, everybody. Love y'all. My cat got away from me, y'all. Look, there's a gar right there. 4-foot gar. I gotta swim out to my kayak. Oh my goodness, dumbass. I hope that gar don't get me. Holy shit. It's all good. I'll be all right. Well, I got her back, y'all, and the gar didn't get me. I need to cool off a little bit anyway and go swimming. Yeah, y'all, this is probably my best hole ever right here. Like, half of my collections came out of here. I knew an old man back in the day. He grew up right here before they built the dam and made the lake. And he said when he was a kid, this was cornfields, and they would come back here, like, once a month to fill burlap sacks up with arrowheads. I've got so many nice pieces from here. It's unreal. Just that, clean that one piece up. I don't know if that's a Madison or what. Kind of looks like one. I was filming with the iPhone. I filmed 3 videos with the iPhone this morning. It messed up again, so I had to go back to Samsung. But this is my first artifact of the day. I've never found a arrowhead in my sifter, but I think today's the day, y'all. I'm going back where I filmed that Dalton Bird Point a few weeks ago. And I'm going to sit there and sift the rest of the day. And I think I'm going to, I might find a dozen bird points at least. This is bird tip heaven right here. This couple miles of shoreline right here, I'm pretty sure was a village back in the day. Just unreal. I can't believe it's been so long. So this is my favorite hole, probably. Just flint and work quartz everywhere. This is where I found the millstone piece. The piece of pottery looks like a millstone that everybody's kind of doubting is native. I promise you it's native, y'all. Anyway, y'all, I'll probably see you over the island, and hopefully with a dozen bird tips. Thanks for watching. Love y'all. Rain, go away. Come again another day. I left the house right after daylight this morning, y'all. It's almost, it's about 1 now. Here comes the rain. Just house getting ready to sift. Look at all the stuff I just found. Service collecting. The past couple of minutes. 15 minutes. Yeah, this is a place to sift. I spent all this time, put all this effort in getting here, and I don't have much gas to waste anymore. I might be stuck after I get home today, so I'm gonna try to wait it out as best I can. I got my poncho at least. Thanks for watching, everybody. Love y'all. Well, at least I was smart enough to bring my poncho this time. LOL. I'm gonna try to wait it out the best I can, put all this effort into it. I don't want to turn around and go home yet, and I'm not going to paddle across the lake in the rain, so I'm going to hunt over this tree and my poncho for a while, see what happens. Get back to you. Hey, y'all, so I waited out the rain. I came over here, like, all right, I'm going to start sifting now. And look right by my sifter. Look what just washed up. Look at there, y'all. Woo-wee! Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Indian spirits. It's missing a little bit off the tip, but maybe a Dalton. Another Dalton. It's a good-looking little bird point right there, y'all. Heck yeah. That gives me the motivation to keep going. I'm going to give it a shot, y'all. I'm here now, so put all safe for you to come in here. So maybe we'll pull a dozen out. I don't know. Hope so, y'all. I'll get back to y'all. Thanks for watching. Love you. It's caught a fish, y'all. Osprey. She. Mama Osprey. Or maybe that's Papa. Look, see it? This phone sucks. He's carrying a fish. That's cool. I brought some crab meat to snack on. I'm fixing to see if they want some. What's he doing with it? You gonna drop it in the nest, homie, or what? Can y'all even see this? This camera sucks so bad. Look at him. That is so cool. That is so freaking cool. Beautiful birds, man. Beautiful birds. Hey, y'all. So I'm gonna be honest. I can't handle all the roots and shit. My back's really hurting. Found a lot of pretty material. I didn't count on all these roots stuff, though, man. I've been at it for a while, but I haven't found any more points. I know they're here, but I just don't feel like digging through all the roots and stuff. But, if I don't find anything else, I'm grateful for those. Broke birdies. A couple broke birdies. I don't know if that one of the rats of Madison or not, but I'm pretty sure it went on less at Dalton. I don't know. Y'all tell me. If I have to post this, I don't know. But it ain't over yet. On the way out, I'm going to see if I thought I seen an eagle's nest over there. I've only seen one bald eagle on this lake in all my life, 44 years. You know, I've been in this lake my whole life. But I'm going to go up the shoreline and throw a lure on the way out and see if there's more bald eagles. And there's a couple little coves I'm going to hit on the way, see if there's an arrowhead hiding those. So I'll probably see you back at the boat launch. Thanks for watching, everybody. Love y'all. Check it out, y'all. I guess that's more osprey, right? I thought they were baby bald eagles from across the lake. I've never seen any on a natural nest. The ones back there were on perches that were constructed by the Corps of Engineers. So this is a first for me. I've never seen them in their natural habitat like that. Like I said, they were manufactured nests back there. So, wow, that is super cool, man. Beautiful birds. Beautiful. I love watching them hunt. They're absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. All right, get back to you. Shit, y'all. I'm glad I brought a dry shirt at least. I just got soaked. I don't know if I'm gonna post any of this. Man, a cold beer and a cigarette would be nice. Wish I wasn't broke, but if I upload any of this, thank y'all for watching. I appreciate it. See you on the next one. Love you.